Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to disable Face ID for apps on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off Face ID for apps in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Face ID and Passcode from the list. Now enter your passcode, and when the Settings page loads, look for where it says Other Apps. Tap on this, and then you should see the list of apps that have Face ID enabled, and you can use the toggle switch next to each app to disable Face ID for just that app. Bear in mind that after disabling Face ID, apps may require you to log in manually with your password, so make sure you know what that is before disabling Face ID. And so that is how to disable Face ID for apps on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.